stumble through your days. Got your head hung low, disguised a shade of gray. Like a zombie in a maze. You're asleep inside, but you can't shake awake.
Cause it's just a dead man walking, thinking that you're only option.
But you can't flick the switch and brighten up your darkest day.
Sun is up and the color's blinding, take a world to redefine it.
Leave behind your never mind, you'll never be the same. Come alive, go and light your life. Let it burn so bright, reaching up to the sky. And it's open wide, you're electrified. We know we can't go back again to the world that we were in, and it's the dreaming with the eyes wide open. So come alive.
Benj and Justin have just written this new song called This Is Me. And we knew that it was going to be the anthem of the film, but no one had heard it before. And no one had heard Kiala sing it live.
Thank you. I'm traveling back in time to when cowboys ruled the prairie.
Yeehaw!
When buffaloes roamed the plains. And when steam trains ran America. This is the hardest working steam locomotive in the USA.
They don't make them like this anymore, baby.
This is living, breathing history right here today.
My name is Matt Baum. Ever since I was a kid, I've been obsessed with trains. My day job, I work on a railroad in Maine. But this is my dream. To ride the biggest, fastest, most awesome trains in history.
Is the Union Pacific 844, the finest steam locomotive ever built.
It's been pulling passengers and freight across the country since 1944. In fact, it's the longest running steam locomotive in America. Now it's gonna take 750 passengers on the ride of their lives.
Picking them up in Denver, bringing them here, the Magic City of the Plains,
Cheyenne, Wyoming.
Biggest rodeo in the world.
It's the most prized ticket in American railroading.
All aboard!
And I've got a VIP pass. It's a 100-mile straight shot from Cheyenne down to Denver's Union Station. There, we'll turn the train around, collect the rail fans, and bring them back to Cheyenne for the rodeo.
Most people think that the age of steam railroading is dead, but not here in Cheyenne. This is home to the largest working steam locomotive shop in America. The UP Steam Shop.
Here, a dedicated team of workers are busy getting the 844 ready for her big day. Jumbo jet. We're talking a lot of locomotive.